My name is Beard Nørgaard, and I live and work in Copenhagen, Denmark. I'm doing a piece which is part of the workshop program at Copenhagen Art Festival, and it's a piece called Are You Thinking What I'm Thinking? This piece is an open workshop inviting people to participate and create two identical notebooks. One is to keep and one is to donate to a stranger if they haven't met yet. Maybe they meet a person at the workshop table and they get a new friend, or they get a nice conversation, or maybe they just, yeah, that's very individual. So you can walk around with this book in your pocket and knowing that you need to donate this to someone, and it maybe kind of change your perspective on the people around you, because you start to looking at them maybe more intensively. And also, personally, I think the idea that you know that you can actually approach someone with a positive excuse, that's pretty handy. The one who received the book tend to understand that somebody actually used time on making this book. They look very handmade. They look like this. And they're very handmade, and some of them are maybe not. Some of them are very beautiful, but if you have never made a notebook before, they can become a little offbeat as well. I think that what I hope is like the appreciation, the person who received it somehow appreciate that there's another person who's been spending time on doing this book for them. It makes you feel special, I think. The person, you feel like a chosen person if another person gives you something they made by hand. That's a connection, but still maybe it's a very subtle connection, but there's a connection between these two books and the beholders of the books. And what happens is really up to the people who participate, because I'm not the one to choose if they choose to exchange email addresses or if they choose to hang out and do stuff with their notebooks together, or if they never ever see each other again. That's not up to me. That's up to the person participating. I did this work in Korea in November, and it was slightly different. It was done in an art institution, and the books were exhibited at the art institution, and then people who visited the institution could take a book for if they wrote down their thoughts on why they wanted the book and how they were going to use it, then they could swap them with the book. One of these books were very, very hard to open, and that book got chosen by a person who wanted to write a letter to her lover who had died the year before. So this is what she wrote on her note, that she wanted that book because that book was so hard to open, and she never knew if she could open it, but she wanted the book as a possibility. And then maybe one day she would be able to open it and write a letter to her dead lover. What I wish that people can gain from this is maybe inspiration to dare taking contact to other people sometimes, and not being so scared of the other.